Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. Do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to add dark or light mode switch button in Tableau. Nowadays, you know that we can switch between dark and light mode in our phones, and even many apps also provide this functionality. Similar to that, we will create a dashboard that will provide users functionality to switch between dark and light mode. Let me first show you the demo of what we will be doing today. Here I have created a dashboard using Superstore dataset showing various metrics like total sales, total profit, total quantity sold. Then here I have shown sales of different subcategories like bookcases, chairs, furnishings. And lastly, here I have shown a view that gives information on the segment-wise profit. Now here you will see that a button reads dark mode off, and when I hover on this button, it will read turn on dark mode. Now, when we will click on this button, then the dashboard will switch to dark mode. So let me click on this button. Now the button reads dark mode and switched on. And when I hover on this button, it will tell you to click this button if you want to turn on light mode. So you will observe that when we pressed on the button, dashboard has switched to dark mode. Now again, when you will click on this button, then dashboard will be switched to light mode. So here I have given a functionality that helps user to switch between dark mode dashboard or a light mode dashboard. Here basically we are navigating between two dashboards. One is with white background and the other one is with a black background. Now let's jump to Tableau and see how to create this functionality. I have already created two dashboards. This one with a white background, and all the titles are in black so that the views are clearly visible to the user. Then the other one is with a black background. Here I have created a duplicate copy of the previous dashboard and changed the background to black and changed all the titles to white so that the views are clearly visible to the user in the black background. I have created two copies of each sheet. I will show you. So here you will see that this sheet is showing total sales and the background is white. And the other one I have named it total sales dark mode. And this one is with a black background and the title is in white so that views are clearly visible. So for each of the sheets that I have presented on this dashboard, I have created two copies and then combined all the sheets with white background in this dashboard and the sheets with black background and the titles in white in this dashboard. Now first go to the light mode dashboard. Here we will create a navigation button. So first select floating and then add a navigation button. Let's add it at the top. Double click on this button to change the image. From the button style drop down, select image button and choose any image of your choice. So for this light mode, I will be adding this dark mode off image. Let me select this image. Here you can also give the background and the border to the image. I will keep it none for now and I will give a tooltip. So basically when we are in the light mode, the tooltip that we get is click to turn on dark mode and under navigate to select the dark mode dashboard. So basically when we will click on this button, it will navigate to the dark mode dashboard. Click on OK. adjust the size of the button. From the drop down, change the floating order to send to back. Now here we can also add a text. Let's write dark mode. Center align the text. Let's change it to black and click on OK. Let's increase the font size to 11. Click on OK. Now, when we are on the white background dashboard, the button will give information to the user that the dark mode is switched off. And when we hover on this button, it will tell the user to click to turn on dark mode. Now, go to your dark mode dashboard. Repeat the same steps. Add a navigation button. Let's drag it at the top. Either you can double click on this button or from the drop down select edit button. Now under the button style, select image button. Choose an image of your choice. Here I will add this dark mode on image. And tooltip that I will add here is click to turn on light mode. And under navigate to select the light mode dashboard, super show dashboard, and click on OK. Adjust the size of the button. From the drop down, let's change the floating order to send to back. Here also we can add a text, dark mode. Select the text, change the font color to black. Then we will change the font size to 11 and center line. Click on OK. We will have to change the font color to white so that it's visible in the black background. Select the color white. Click OK. And adjust it just above this button. Now here when we hover on this button, you will see click to turn on light mode. Now let's go to the presentation mode. So this view gives user information that the dark mode is switched on. And now when we will click on this button, you will observe that the dashboard has changed to light mode, and this gives information that the dark mode is switched off. Now when we will hover again on this button, it will tell us click to turn on dark mode. And in this way, we will give user freedom to switch between dark mode or light mode. Let me exit from the presentation mode. Just to add, when you are not in the presentation mode, then you will have to select Alt on the keyboard, and then you will be able to see the functioning of this button. And once you are in the presentation mode, let me switch back to presentation mode. Then you just have to click on this button. You won't have to select Alt on the keyboard. And similar functioning will be there if you are viewing a dashboard that is published on the server. So you will just click on this button and the dashboard will be switched off from dark mode. And just click on this button again to switch back to dark mode. So in this way, we can give functionality to the user to switch to dark mode or light mode. You can add any image of your preferences. So I encourage everyone to open Tableau and start exploring this dark mode and light mode switch button. So this was all that I had to cover in this video. I have added the link of this dashboard in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful. Do not forget to hit the thumbs up button if you like this video. See you in the next video.